Hi, hello and welcome to today's class. And today we are going to recall our third unit, planning. In the third unit, there are five important topics. The first one is introduction to planning, planning with the state space search, partial order planning, planning graphs, planning and acting in the real world. So in this video, we are going to see only the introduction to planning. Planning is an important topic in artificial intelligence. Planning is very much required for every job. Suppose if you want to reach a particular destination, planning is required. To reach a particular destination, first we should find the best route and then identify a set of actions to be done at a particular time. This is called as planning. So, planning is nothing but deciding a set of actions to be performed in agent environment based on the perceptions to achieve the desired goal. For any planning system, we should consider three things importantly. First one is domain description, the second one is action specification, and the last one is goal description. Hence, plan is assumed to be a sequence of actions. Each action has its own set of preconditions. All the preconditions to be satisfied before performing the action. Here, some effects can be either positive or negative. There are two types of planning. First one is classical planning and the second one is non-classical planning. The first one is classical planning. It is a traditional planning system, that is a sequence of actions to be performed on the environment but by satisfying the preconditions to achieve a decided goal is called as classical planning. The environments for classical planning are fully observable, deterministic, finite, static and discrete. And the second one is non-classical planning. It is for partially observable or stochastic environment. The non-classical planning involves a different set of algorithms and agent designs. So these are all the introduction about the plan. And today's question is, what is planning? This is a 2-mark question. Students, give your answer in the comment box. Thank you.